With Warden losing his 1.5 sight in the new season, barely anyone plays him, so Ying is super strong right now. All you need to do is drone out the sight, find out where they're playing, and use your candelas to take the control. Once you've got that, it's time to lock in because the defenders will be retaking at any moment. Using more of your utility to stall time is great, but you've also got an 80 round mag for dumping into those retaking defenders, making an easy solo play that can win you the round.